This is a tutorial how to perform that part of Sunset in Paris by Sungha Jung. First of all, you will need to form a G major 7 chord like this and pluck like this. Then the F sharp minor 7 chord. Then the E minor 7 chord. Then the D major 7 chord. Then the E minor 7 chord without the 5th note. And slide it into F sharp minor 7 chord. Like this. Then do it again with a little different of variation. I will do it slowly once again. Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.